This axle is responsible for delivering power to the driving wheels. It comes in two halves known as half shafts, which are connected by the differential. In most cases, rear axles are live, meaning they rotate with the vehicle's wheels.